In your 30, that today our topic is about the communication. Hilal sir has already made a platform for me. Thank you, Hilal sir. It is said in English that subscribe the idol when it is hot. अब मुझे बोलने का फायदा नहीं उठाना पड़े यहाँ पर तो प्लेटफॉर्म मेरे यहाँ पर है तो सबसे की उसने पोइट्री लास्ट पर पोइट्री आपको मालूम है मैं आपको बार बार कह रहा हूँ पोइट्री के बारे में तो उस पर भी पूरा बात करेंगे फिर हाँ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अवर टॉपिक इज कम्युनिकेशन कैन यू से मी व्हाट इज मेंट बाय कम्युनिकेशन बिकॉज इट इज वर्कशॉप इट इज नॉट सेमिनार इन वर्कशॉप देयर शुड बी टू वे कन्वर्सेशन Not only in workshop but also in classrooms, there should be total communication. That is education. Here is education, sir. Education has learned from three words, I care, but at this time, I care is to draw out from the students. After I care to train them. Is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
My question was, what is communication?
Sir, it is an interaction between two people or more than.
Very good. Interaction between two or more than. Very good. How do we interact? Because I told you in the very beginning, I was always saying in the classroom, we get education by posing questions. Why, what, and how? Isn't it? I have not bring the education in my pockets. There is nothing. We are empty. That is, we have to make a conversation. You have to pose the questions. When you will pose the questions, then you will get the knowledge. Then you will get the information. As I always say in the classroom, that a child, a kid, how he gets the knowledge? Then he poses questions. Why is this fair? Why is this right? Who has kept the earth? That is questions. I always say that the great scientists, they have done the experiments. How? My observations and experiments. Isn't it? I have already given you the example of the Newton. That he has given the gravitational pull. Then he saw the apple falling from the tree. And I told you the story that how? That he has been beaten by the family numbers. And he has gone into the orchard, and there the apple has fallen. अगर हम होंगे मैं आपको बार बार कह रहा हूँ अभी थोड़ा कश्मीरी में आपको याद होगा अगर उस आसम एंड इसे कह क्यों चूहो उस दिन वो खुदाया लगी और चाहा सोचने चूं है उस दिन वो पानी रखते हैं एंड सो इंसान के ऑब्जर्वेशन वाई यू डेल अगर तेरे से नहीं ना आपको कैसे आप बोलिए वैसे इन बारी यानी कि एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑब्जर्वेशन बाय पोजिंग क्वेश्चन इन शॉर्ट वाई व्हाट एंड हाउ इज एजुकेशन That is my question mark. Interaction. What is interaction? Interaction? Yes? Sorry? Very good. By language. By your choice. By language. Very good. That is why communicate with the help of the language. Isn't it? What is it by language? You have been told. Now repeat that. Pratap. Yes? Language? Done? Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. By which you communicate? Very good. But system of rules. There should be proper sequence. If there will not be proper sequence, then we can't say that it is language. Very good. For example, I will give you an example. If I will say, stand up. Stand? Don't sit down. Stand up. Stand up. Now, if I say stand up, don't. Not. Sit down. Opposite meaning. समझा रहा है? Stand up, don't. आपको किसने उठे क्यों नहीं कहा है? मैंने क्या किया है? Pause. चेंज की है वो काम है जिसपे आप इंपॉर्टेंट हैं. मैंने क्या किया है? उसको हमें नकल किया है. फिर भी मार्क्स नहीं मिले. आपने नकल किया है मतलब वो काम जो है वो गलत जगह पर आपने यूज किया है. Punctuation. Stand up, don't sit down. उठो मत. अगर मैं कहूँगा stand up, don't. उठो मत. उठो. Sit down. Opposite meaning. That is what was your dad. Language is systematic rules. I use answer to your question. Sit down. अपना. That is there should be proper rules, proper relations. These rules and these relations they are given by the linguistic person. Isn't it? You have to remember this because. Language is taught. It is not taught. It is taught. You may have seen the hottest man of the Pahalma or the bold man of the Jahlim. They speak English fluently. Even though they doesn't know ABC, maybe they will speak English better than mean? Even though I am PhD, what do you mean? Because we humans, we acquire the language in the environment. In that, we have not the power language. We get the language because we are born in Kashmir. And we speak Kashmiri. If we have been born in London, we have to speak English. Oh, so actually, we are not able to understand. What are we speaking? Isn't it? If we have been born in China, we may have been speaking Chinese. That is, we acquire the language according to our environment. Isn't it? Isn't it? That is animals. One question for you. Does animals also use language or not? Yes. What do you think? Those who say yes, they will say why. And those also use language. Yes, yes, yes. They use language. How? For example, you may have seen the cow. If she will give hunger, she will say ta. Isn't it? If a calf will go away from her, she will say ta. Isn't it? Isn't it? But what is different between animal language and human language?
That is limited in its yes. number.
Very good, very good, very good, very good. Yes, and anything else? Systematic rules and anything else? I आपको अपनी ड्रोटी कहूंगा कि एक आदमी था उसके ठेले भी था मैं आपको बार बार ये कह रहा होता उसके थे प्याज और आलू उसने दूसरे से कहा अगर आप भी मुझे कहेंगे इसलिए कहेंगे सब प्याज और आलू आप ही दूंगा उसने क्या उसमें अंडे होंगे समझ आ रहा है यानी कि मैंने क्या मैंने वो कहा है आपको दैट इज माई क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज माई क्वेश्चन सिस्टमेटिक रूल्स इन एजुकेशन वेरी गुड वेरी गुड Systematic rules and regulations and another thing is here which I have already repeated. जो मैंने आपको कहीं कहा है उसी के जवाब है इसी लेकिन वो आपको कहा है वो जो I have made the sound ta I am not ta that is make the understand कि make the understand I have told you that if the cow will feel hunger she will use the same sound ta if the cow will go away from her she will use the same sound ta why So we need many ways to know what you want to Ha, another thing. The cow of the UK, the cow of the USA, the cow of the China, the cow of the Sudan, they use same sounds. As is used in the Kashmir. Is it?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
What is meant then? Conclusion. We use, did you know that how many languages we use, humans? Dialects is somewhat different languages. More than 6,500. 6,500. Come on. Language. And dialects are so many. For example, we speak Kashmiri in Anantnag.